Hello, this is me, Liliana, and I'm going to be playing League of Batman 2 DC Super Heroes. I'm going to be playing the second level, so how about that? And I'm going to show you how to beat that level. Playing as Alfred. I think he's funny. He can swim underwater, so that's cool. I like that part. It's awesome. I just awesome, dude, and woman. So I think that's funny. I shouldn't be funny anyway. This is the part that's loading. It talks about characters. You see the bat signal going around. That's the costume part for Batman. I will have to change characters so that I might take... I might turn on two player, then click two of them. So I don't really have to do that much of it, and show that. So I think that's going to be fun when you do it. So, okay, it's ready. I'll change to Alfred. Alfred's right here. It could be any one of these, really. Or I could just stay. And then when I make up my mind, I can. So, let me go back. I need it. So, I'm going to be playing two player today. So, I'm going to find our controller before we start. So, let's have some fun and everything. What? So you can be watching him move while I find out our controller. I found out our controller, let me get it. So it's just gonna be real quick. I'll put the chair that I'm using. Okay. So, I think it's going to be fun. We're going to be playing Glover 2 right here. Maddie, have you played this game? It could be any one of these, really. I want Vicky Vale, then I can change Alfred. So all those people are going to have to be there. So we're going to need those people too. I'm going to put Alfred on the party part. That's who I'm playing as, Vicky Vale. So I think this is going to be a little fun. For you and me, Maddie. Sin. It's fun to see you. You did the cups on awesomely. Awesome. Good. So, I hope you have fun. If those are people and everything, I don't know why they're doing it. That's a part. So, I'll take a check mark on that and then we. So we collect all this. I just said Saracen in peril. First, you want to beat all of these bad guys up. These are the start. If you break some of this, you'll get something. And I think you'll like this because it looks funny. I'm trying to find it. Just annoy that part. I was just going. So that's how we do it. Change the room, break it up. Tell me two stories. Let's see here, who's in here. These are all the, oops. Yeah, this is the guy because he has laser vision. That will freak that. I wonder where the bomb suit is. Right now I'm going to be him, the person hold up. Really? Just click toggle, that changes you, and use you. That's where we get the bomb suit. Bomb shoot. It's the faster way. It's going to show that part, so just ignore that part. So that's why. I change to Supergirl. We do want Supergirl. I just like Supergirl. She has super breath, not super breath. She can fly, she has vision. So I can break those. Really? there's a bomb suit. I need him. Wait. I need to get the bat suit again for... Because I found something that we need to do, right? Boom! Yeah, it's going. Can get him. Where's that signal part? I'm trying to get this far. Can you help me, Dada? I'm trying to get up there. My dad's going to be stepping in real quick. Building this. You are new. Oh, they need to break that apart. What for? How's school going, Miss Maddie? You know how I know you. Did he talk about me seeing at Green Valley? That was really great seeing you. Just hopped out of the bathtub, Maddie, so I'm clean right now. So a check mark's gonna go on everyone. So we're doing this while I'm waiting for Daddy going to use the bomb. Boom, boom. Or to do that rope. outside, Maddie. Then we go up here. I'll show that arrow. Ninja. Oh, we need somebody that has laser vision. So I could use him. Now we need you, Dad. I want my daddy. You know he talks funny. He's silly. Doesn't make sense. A fast runner. Like Lego. I like my Luke. I like Uncle Chris. I don't have my costume. There's 4 minutes left of this video. I don't want to make it crazy. Wait. I saw early the chokers. I'm going to solve for you. That's the last piece. Let's fly. Yeah, I think we're... And that probably beat it, but there's still more probably. Thanks for watching. See, there's more. Grace is right. There's more left to this level, like I said. I'm Batman right now. Being crazy. I love the performance of Maddie. Actually, sorry. Oh, she's great. I'm not tired at all. I've been playing outside for a while, so it's okay. Yes, Joker has one life, really. After you get the laser. There's still more. That's the funny part. There's still more. Do this. Ah. I'm letting my brother join in right now, really. Alfred, yeah. When Alfred says pain, you should yell in. For some reason. We're saving and we save. I just saved for us. I hate my coughing being in this video, but I just got a little coughing. And a little gross. So, I'll tell you that. So, that. Alfred's prey really is his battery. It looks like a boomerang to me. See? That's this and that. Let's build this one. So that. I might show you around Gotham, probably. I don't know yet. That's 3, where's 4, and then 5. Then we're done. I see our second car. So that's 4. I think there's 5, I think. I don't know. So that. I know who I should be. I like the Killer Moth and Amanda. It might be near that one. To fly in there. Right now I'm up here doing the music here. Go, Batman. You can do it, Batman. Yeah, you can do it.
Let's see. What do we have? Oh, good. You like pies, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you.
think? Do you like the game, Maddie? Do you like to draw? There's some stuff that you can do that you like. I don't really care that much what you like. Just want to know what you're interested in. I'll be at the bottom. Guys, get ready to check back our next video. How to beat level 3 in Don't kiss and know that part.